now. Just a quick couple of words. I've now decided who the team that's going to get selected for the Olympic Games is. So rather than wait till tomorrow night, I think I'll tell them now. So number one. I don't know, I can't tell you. I get in trouble with the Prime Minister. They've had 5 weeks of hard work, and the boys now will know whether they're in or out of the team tonight. So will the girls tonight, and then the Prime Minister will name the two squads tomorrow evening before they go with the rest of Team Fiji over to Rio to try to win a couple of medals for the country. Thank you very much from Kimovo and everybody here that's been supporting and buying the wristbands. Keep buying them. I know there's more available, and it will not just help the Fiji Sevens teams, but also Team Fiji in their preparation and their chances of getting personal bests and national records and Oceania records, and hopefully some more medals. So, Lehu Vanaka from you.